But Meteor, I don't think so. Okay, Death got he got open wound on Pavel there, he's pressuring him. Pavel is still very LC mana wise. If that makes sense. Open wound again, so Pavel is going to be low. Okay, one more open wound proc and Pavel will be one on pro kill. Pavel is also low on mana, so if one hammer connect right now, Death will kill him. Which like is not that unlucky. But it's not really being lucky for Pavel because it's only 25% open wound. Okay, there we go. Open wound. Pavel, yeah.
Yeah, Pavel. I wonder if this matchup would have been a lot better with like without the Shadow Master for the Hammerdin. Definitely could have. Oh, wait, what the hell? What the fuck? Là,
mais... C'est juste du TP normal. En fait.
Non.
Pire scam.
LOL!
German. Output. Progress down. Nice. Next show an armor. Oh. I think winnable. Ich habe gewonnen.
Nice double stomp from Death Cow, it's tough.
Baited. What?
Kidnap Pavel put on that like. Oh, that was a good stomp on Desk side. And he's maintaining the pressure. Has to be careful of the Meteor, he dodged the Meteor with the charge. Pavel is trying to TP, this is Desk opportunity. Oh, he just ruled out of range right when he had the killing blow, but Pavel is very low. Desk is doing it right now. Okay, Pavel is holding there, but he got open wounded, he's about to die. And Desk is about to win that duel. Yeah, at this point he's not anywhere close to... Yeah, there we go, folks.